Well, if you plan to pass through Nampa or Caldwell this weekend, expect more delays. Construction is underway once again this weekend on the interstate in Canyon County. Road repairs have speeds reduced between Franklin Road in Nampa and Franklin Boulevard in Caldwell. Traffic is down to one lane in each direction as part of a $9.5 million project to improve the pavement. Work on that 7-mile stretch should be complete by 5 a.m. on Monday.